Alright guys, who's ready to go to Kenwick? Got us a load of waste paper going to Kenwick. It is 234 miles, takes 4.5 hours to get there. Just got loaded. We're heading out now. We're in John Rudas W900 Highway Killer truck. And his Reaper trailer also is what we're pulling. I don't remember what engine this is, but it sounds by Z mods. I do know that. Alright, that's not what the plan is so far. I'm going after this car. Nef the rest of them.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
So it'll probably be dark by the time we get there, which is fine, I guess. See, we got 12, 13 hours to get there in. It's only going to take us 4.5. We got plenty of time. In Oregon's where we're at. We have problems in Nebraska. Some of the stoplights are missing and the speed limits are all screwed up. Like the speed limits are in kilometers instead of miles per hour. I don't know what's going on with that. I tried switching out the map mod to seeing which one was doing it, but it didn't make any difference, so.
Keep right, and then turn right.
There's got to be another mod that's screwing it up. The hill we go. That'd be a long ass way down you fall off this. Keep right. Where the hell are we at? We in Salem? Is that where we're at? Portland. See, we're good on fuel. Yeah, I filled up before we left, so it'll be good there. How's this little van doing? He's looking all the way from one side to the other. Smoking crack or something.
Keep left.
Keep left. I did try the Brutal graphics mod. I got it on right now.
Keep right.
It doesn't look better. And it's pretty good for being free. Coming over, bitch. Get out of the way. That's the ETA of 9:40 p.m. Chicken coops open. Not that gear.
Reroute.
You do that. $73,556. We are off once again. Oh, shit. The Dallas. You get your ass in there. Get the hell out of my way. What you guys been up to? Doing anything good? Me? Not much, really. A little video editing, a little bit 3D modeling, that's about it. and try to get all these map mods to work together. Headlights on, it is 7:14. Yep. We got traffic signs turned off, so it doesn't really matter. Another crack smoker. What the hell, which lane should I be in? See if there's a beautiful sunset, but... Tugboat. Sun is going down. I do like the way these headlights and stuff look at nighttime with the lights look. I think it looks better. Stereo 1 mile. I ain't got no time for that shit. Get it, go gone. Good, get the hell out of the way. Right, exit right. I want to update my Steam Labs, I guess. Right. He's messing up on me. Look at the whole window will disappear, and all the thing I see is just the video. Look at those stars behind us. Holy crap. Sky's lit up. White Station. You mother trucker. Green light.
Keep right and then exit right.
Welcome to Kennewick, everybody.
Go straight on.
I got a loud jake break and keeps you awake. Very important tool to have. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. Hey, my bus came flying up in here. I ain't even busting the damn RV. And they're cooking meth.
Keep right and then turn left. Turn right. Ready to turn left.
Turn left, turn right.
Turn left.
Go in the circle three times. Made it to Kenwick.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Park this thing for me too. And there we go. I didn't put the logo on the side of the truck yet. I'm forgetting to do that. Anyways, 231 miles, 5 hours of the mist, 43.8 gallons of fuel. We got $10,112. What else we got here? We could do this one more, I think. This is package view. Cargo has been loaded.
Time to hit the road.
Hit it. No, let's not hit the road. That might hurt. I think we can spin around in a circle right here, maybe. Packaged foods, 441,000 pounds.
Turn right.
We gonna hit it there for a minute.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Get ready to turn right. Shit. Thought we was done for. On the road again. 60 miles per hour. What about fuel mileage this thing getting? 4.3. Let's say 4.9. That's 4.9 now. Yeah, go ahead, fuck yourself.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Stop in the truck ahead, activate the icon, submit to inspection. What if I say no? Say no and just take off. Been here with the brakes smoking. What is the speed? 80,000, 50 pounds. Let's across the border into Washington. There's usually a waiting station at the border until when you're entering another state. All right, realistic right there. It slammed on the brakes a little bit harder though. We want to do this. Trying to be nice, let them go by, but they want to not let me out, so force it. Go too fast. Trouble. him for? Yeah, almost to Spokane. Go or not?
Go straight on.
Not a person out on the street. Of course it is 2 a.m. so. There's some dudes back here buying some hot dogs. On. I'd be buying hot dogs from a street vendor at 2 o'clock in the morning. Taking a chance there. Pulling the bottom out of the toilet. There's a truck dealership up here. It's got plenty of fuel, yeah.
Go straight on.
Volvo. What'd you get for slowing down? I love it when I just slam on the brakes and I take off like a rocket. I'll say one thing though, the AI is a hell of a lot better than what it was when it first came out. When this game first came out. Almost there, boys. 11 miles. Fun about.
Get ready to exit right. Exit right.
Let's turn your blinker on. I think so.
Turn left.
I do anyway.
Here we are.
Here she will be. And we killed it. Little bitty ass hump right there. Gonna be one of those ones where you gotta get it fucking perfect in it. Good enough. Good enough. 174 miles, 4 hours, 41 minutes, 39 gallons of fuel, $11,568 earned off that low. And we're level 126 and a half. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.